Welcome to GSM Guide, and today we will show you how to install this cool and nice animation in your Samsung device keyboard. So let's go and let's see it. So if you want to install this cool app, firstly we have to change the language of your device. For example, in here we have the French language, so we need to change the language by going to here, and then you can choose the English language here, United States, and then you agree here. After you change the language, you need to restart your phone by pressing down button here and the power button, and then you click restart. When your device restart and open up again, we have to go and download a VPN. So you go to the Google Play Store and search for VPN, and you can download basically any VPN who can be a free one like this one, and you install it, because we have to download an app from the Galaxy Store, and we can't have access to this app only by a VPN. So when it finished download, just open the VPN here, and then you have to select a United States server to log in. We can go here, and then you can choose from the list any United States server you can find here. For example, let's go for Los Angeles here, and you click OK. And then when you see connection succeed, we can go to the Galaxy Store. But firstly, here in the Galaxy Store, we need to erase the cache memory and clear it. So go to here in storage, and then clear cache memory and clear data here. Click OK. Then you open up the Galaxy Store, and here we click agree. And we search for, close here, and you search for good luck app here. This app won't be available only by doing the VPN step, so we download the app here. After it finish installing, just open up the app, and then we scroll down here and look for family, and we install Cafe Keys or Keys Cafe. We install it. We click install on the bottom here, and the app will be installed on your phone, and we can have access to this cool feature and cool keyboard with a nice background animation in the keyboard. Open the app when it finished installing. And here you can customize your own keyboard and make your own keyboard, or you just can select a style from presets that's already made here. We activate this one, and you can choose many different styles here, and you can change your keyboard and have many effects in here. For example, let's choose this effect, and also how you can the sound. Also you can change the sound here. And then when you open your keyboard, you can see the cool effects in the keyboard. So if you like this video and you enjoyed it, don't forget to subscribe and click the like button. Thank you for watching. Bye.